All right, in this video, we're going to be making a compass, which is pretty useful on its own, and it's also a very useful input into a map. So all you're going to need to make the compass is this crafting table. You're going to need one redstone, and you're going to need four iron ingots. If you don't know how to get iron ingots, which most of you probably do, but there's a link to a video that will help you get iron ingots if you can't get them otherwise. So to make the compass, all we're going to have to do is put one of these redstones in the middle. We're going to put one iron on each of these points, and that is going to give us the compass. And like I said, we're going to be using the compass to make a map, and we'll be showing you that in the next video, so make sure you subscribe for that. And also let us know if there's any other things that you want to see how to make in the comments below. I'm just going to make a bunch of these quick videos and keep uploading them, and whatever you guys want, I'll make.